This is the regular Ultimaker PCB running.
Yes, it's running a CNC machine. This is the Mantis machine by David Carr, and I built it in one day. So, yeah, I'm pretty impressed with the very simple design. I love simple designs,
and it's actually not really milling away, but it could be. And it's being controlled by trusty old Replicator G. So you can just run it with the regular Ultimaker setup as well. So yeah, it's pretty useful and seems to work. So I didn't calibrate the axis yet, but that should be very easy. So that's a nice job for tomorrow. It's getting pretty late now. So Eric's out.